Hi, who are you?
I'm Katti, I'm creative director at Boomerang.
Ah, Boomerang. You usually do clothes, right?
That's right, that's what we come from, yes.
And now we're here to see some new products, a home collection. That's not the first time you do this, is it?
Well, we had a little sneak start some years ago, but now we're continuing the project.
And what is it that we see now?
We see a lot of soft and nice recycled home products that could easily be connected with our clothes. So we paint the world of Boomerang for the home.
It's quite sustainable, the whole approach. Would you call it like a sustainable collection, or?
I would call it sustainable collection. Yes, I would. Yeah.
And it's not only just textile. I mean, I see that Svante over there. Svante is playing, fiddling around with some glasses.
Yes, we are also trying to widen our perspective and try to apply our sustainable philosophy for other products, like clothes, like glass, for instance.
And how are they sustainable?
They are made in a total recycled system. The glass itself is recycled, and it's produced in a recycled way with recycled energy for the glasbruk.
The glass hut, I think you call it. I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Never said that word in English before.
There's a new thing for everything. All right.
Exactly.
Which of the products do you like most, then, yourself?
Well, I have a tendency to like things that I've never done before. So I truly love the glasses and also the deck chair that we have launched.
And what are you going to drink in summer in your glasses?
Oh, can I say that on TV?
Oh, well, for sure. Yeah, absolutely. We also have viewers in Finland, so yeah, they're used to this.
Oh, yeah. I would probably drink a lot of water, but maybe I can spice it up with something a little bit more sparkling, maybe.
Sparkling water, yeah, good thing.
So daring.
Well, congratulations and good luck and have a nice summer, I guess.
Thank you, I will do my best.
Thank you. Bye.